Here he is. Big Hugh. Coming in hot. Let's see some dingers, big guy. All right. It's okay. All right. Okay. Yep. I like that. I like that. Yo. Dude, that was pretty nice. That's pretty nice, dude. I like that. Dude, that was pretty cool. We got Dinger Supremo over here, Hugh Smith with the bat tricks. Landed on the path. Yep. Ooh, a little outside, but he still hit that.
Still make contact. That's all that matters. Make contact.
Oh my God!
They're just too big guys. And they love juicy burgers. They're making a
burger
vlog, baby. Burger vlog, baby.
It's burger time, baby.
You ready to go to burgers? Burgers.
Whoa, dude.
And we got a bungee cord.
It's burger vlog.
Burger vlog.
My dad's here. It's my dad.
My dad.
This guy needs a burger.
Sleep is the cousin of death.
What are you gonna order, Dad?
I'm filming right now and people are staring at me.
No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
Here they are. Which one you reckon you're gonna get, big man?
I reckon I need.
Oh, shoot. Never mind, we found the right ones.
What?
Ain't got enough money?
Gotta find the suet. Where's the suet? All right, guys. Oh, all right, guys. We thought we needed suet. We don't need suet. We don't need it.
Okay, due to the quarantine, we are not allowed to go into the McDonald's. So we are going to be ordering from the comfort of our vehicle.
Can I please have a double quarter pounder with bacon, cheese, and ketchup only?
Could I have a quarter pounder with cheese meal? Like the
medium or large?
Medium, please. But on the quarter pounder, could I have just cheese, ketchup, and onions?
Okay, so no pickles?
No, thank you.
Okay, what kind of drink is it?
Could I have a Hawaiian punch with no ice?
Okay.
May I have a hamburger with extra pickles?
Okay.
$25.84 is the total, Hugh.
The total.
The burger hole.
The burger hole.
Burger hole.
Ooh, there she blows.
Can I have another straw, please?
Look at that tasty burger.
onions.
There's a hair in my burger.
Oh, shoot.
Wait, did you eat your burger? How was it?
I need pickles.
More pickles?
More pickles.
Now I'm gonna try and rescue my burger, okay? So I'm gonna dislodge the top, move it over, and then I'm gonna have to monkey grip the bottom. Oh God. I'm gonna have to monkey grip the bottom of the burger and just slide the bun. Oh God. Oh no. An onion volcano. It's not funny anymore.
Can I fit
the entire rest of this burger in my mouth in one bite?
Let's see it.
Leave it in the comments below.
I believe in you. You talk a lot, you got a big mouth, you got this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get that in there. Push it. Yeah. He did it.
Needs more pickle.
Whoa.
Needs more pickle.
I would like one medium shamrock shake.
Okay.
Could I have a small Oreo McFlurry? Or the smallest one you have?
Okay.
May I have a courtesy cup of pickles, please?
You want a cup of pickles?
Yeah, because I did extra pickle before. They gave me two little pickles.
Okay.
That's big man's shamrock shake.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What's that?
She didn't bring the pickles.
No,
team eating.
Do you think they're spitting in the pickles?
I think the whole team is spitting in the pickles right now.
The entire McDonald's team is spitting in his gum.
That's why
pickles.
It's taking so long.
Thank you.
Oh, he's got a tiny bag.
Oh!
4.5.
Take one out.
Pickle.
Suck it down, yeah!
Here we have a Neo.
Thank you.
Eat it. Eat the burger. Eat the burger.
I can't eat this burger.
Why? Why? What's so bad about it?
This burger is the worst burger I've ever had.
Why'd you spit it back onto your hand?
This is terrible. This
really?
Is a terrible burger.
I'll eat it then. Do you not want it?
I don't want this burger.
What would you rate it out of 5 burgers?
Out of 5 burgers, I would rate this shit.
That's not a burger rating.
This is a terrible burger.
Out of 5 burgers, 1 to 5 burgers, how many burgers does that get?
One burger.
This made me cry.
At least it's not zero. This burger has made me cry.
You
did put it in your mouth.
I did put it in my mouth. I took one bite. You've disgraced your family.
How does he do it?
It's hard to get down there, isn't it?
It's so f***ing dry.
It's not a good burger.
I'm saying it's so dry.
It's so dry.
What would you rate that out of 5 burgers?
I'd give it a 5 out of 5 on the burger rating. That is so dry. Oh my God.
You are excused.